The Ring General Gunther ready to wage war in the ring here.
Cole, there are so many metaphors to describe Gunther's abilities in the ring, and you went with the most obvious one. That's what I get for expecting anything more than average from you. That's where Gunther and I are very similar, Cole. We expect everyone to operate on our high level, and anything less is an insult.
Oh boy, this is gonna be a long night.
And then you have someone like Doink. Even with the costume and the clown makeup, there's no hiding the monster underneath.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to agree with you here, Saxton. Doink has a twisted streak a mile long. He takes delight in punishing his opponents. That's where this Joker gets his laughs.
From the top! Oh, an elbow drop!
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Boom!
So, how do you prepare for an opponent like
to the sky?
What height? Gunther just can't seem to stop this offense.
Gunther being met with offense worthy of the Ring General. Someone came to fight.
Able to avoid there.
Hard landing.
Oh, man.
Held in a perilous position.
Put down face first.
He catches Gunther with a big counter.
Oh, ouch.
Devastating kick.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Knife-edge chop.
This is too far. Prime example of working smarter, not harder.
That's what I say.
Oh, what a stomp right to the chest. Are you kidding me? Great athleticism.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
From the top.
Whoa, what a landing.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Boom.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
With a championship on the line. And an effective pin.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Setting up for something here. Oh, ram face first. And the Ring General, Gunther, with a salute of sorts to the WWE Universe. Hit the floor hard. Back in the ring now. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Like a rabid animal attacking their opponent.
And no two ways about it. That move was just dirty. Gunther looking a bit rough for wear after that.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
Caught the leg.
Captured the leg. Into an atomic drop. This is going to be stiff.
Back drop suplex.
The body taking some punishment.
Doink clearly getting his jump.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
And he's just in reach of the ropes and gets it to force the break.
The ropes become a competitor's best friend in desperate moments like that one.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, a knee!
Lights out. He foiled that attempt.
Hooked him up. And a suplex. The end is looming now.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. He's taking this to the floor now. Oh, the thump. And now thrown back into the ring. Submission here.
A stump puller.
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain, even an iron will might not.
Able to free himself from the agonizing submission.
Boom! Big boot!
Nice.
Fends off the attack with an elbow. Clothesline to the back of the neck. Ooh!
Oh! Gunther moved at the right time.
Big forearm.
Out of the way in time.
Bullseye! Pin attempt for the championship. Quick shoulder up.
I can't believe the ref didn't even get to one.
Joint cuts him off. Uh-oh. Nice job getting to the ropes.
Really had no choice.
Kick gets caught.
Captured the leg. Into an atomic drop.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body, treating the torso to yet another attack.
Ooh, the forearm connects.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
And the ropes forced the break.
He did not want to be caught up in that submission any longer.
In control here with a swinging neck. Now a pin for the championship. Pin stopped by rope break.
Oh my God, what impact.
Oh, Doink gets cut off.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
Here we go.
He's on the ropes. The official sees that and waves off the pin. Attempt for the championship. He kicks out at two.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Saw an opening and took them off their feet.
Shot block without warning. Takes out the knee.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
An extreme amount of pressure in this submission hold.
There is no doubt surrender is imminent.
That submission forces the tap out.
Got it, new champion.
Here is your winner. Doink the Clown!
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.